fellas, if you got a woman that's special in your life, put the games on hold for a second and fuck this bitch like you need her in your goddamn life. Just fuck her like you need her in your goddamn life, in case the world come to an end on 2012. Now, ladies, ladies, we need y'all. Come on back home. I understand some of you ladies done got beside yourself. We didn't say shit. We saw it happening. We didn't say shit. We saw y'all going off to the little freaky, nasty, little dirty, little sneaky, freaky, little nasty store. And we saw you purchasing yourself items for $24, $29, $39.95. And we know you got yourself a rabbit and a bullet, and a bullet with a rabbit. And there ain't nothing wrong with it, ladies, but time to bring your ass back home for 2012. Some of y'all done fucked your whole clitoris up, fucking round. Look at the ladies. What? Some of you ladies have fucked your entire vagina up being greedy. Just because you have something that can hit your spot every time, bitch, does not mean you got to hit that motherfucker 136 times on target. Just zzz, 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 zzz. Fucked your whole goddamn clitoris up. That's fellas, we remember your clitoris the way it used to be. We remember when that motherfucker was so shy, it wouldn't even come out the hood. You had to get down there and talk sweet to it and shit. You just come on out of there. I see you in there. Now you done hit that motherfucker so many times, that bitch is all outside of your clitoris, just outside of the camel toe, pushing the labia back. Bitch, your clitoris is scaring my penis. You can't even...